noon. Curry College is now offering a $10,000 reward for information leading to an arrest in some hateful messages found across campus. The school is putting up the reward after two more messages of hate were discovered on campus earlier this week. Curry is also allowing students to learn from home all week, and all classes will be online next Tuesday because that date was specifically mentioned in the latest message.